The same everything, they play. So I'm riding through the city, still bumping, oh yeah. And we gon' make it out the hood one day. I know my nigga don't believe me, they just tell me, okay. Yeah, everything gon' be okay. Man, the way they sleeping on me, I feel like Bobby Boucher. Yeah, but I'm gon' make them see it one day. When I influence the world, just like the whole yeah. About the whole yeah. Way before the one who told Sway he ain't got the answers. Way before the one who realized he don't like the camera. My favorite video of you and Lupe, you was stuntin' like Eva Knievel. I be the one who all on TV talking about the president don't like black people. Sometimes I be feeling like, damn, what the whole yeah, man, we need you to spread that word of God through all them lies and all that evil. I wanna hear your samples, the classic ones. Can I get a preview? Do you know you influenced the whole hip-hop game, nigga? Even me too. Sometimes I feel like if I never would've heard you, I wonder what I sound like. Then I say never mind, cause you know what, I probably wouldn't even sound right. It's like college without dropout, heartbreak without the 808. No, after you everything I made, gotta have me a 808. Yeah, you really influenced me, working hard on beats, nigga. No days all day trying to tell me that your style evolving, and I'm kinda feeling that you falling off. Nah, this don't sound the same. I know this something big done change. Your content ain't message driven, you getting lost in the fame. And lately people mistaking your greatness for crazy. I hate to hear that you got ghostwriters, cause you don't really need a nigga, you just being lazy. A message from your biggest fan, man, you better than this. Inspired me to be way better, this is far from a diss. And if I knew you in person, I'd say this all to your face. Since I don't, I wrote a letter that won't even make it to your gates, to your place.